Monday, the 6th of July, 1942. My name is Oliver. As my family is Jewish, we immigrated to Holland and never came to power. Then the war came in the Dutch defeat, followed by the arrival of the Germans. Then things got very bad for the Jews. We were going to hide. Three other people were going in with us. The Fondants and their son Peter. I expect I should describe what it feels like to go to hiding. Never to be able to go outdoors. Never to breathe fresh air. Never to run and shout and jump. It's the silence in the night that frightens me most. Another few years again, and we find ourselves still in our rooms. By this time, we all know each other so well that if anyone starts to tell a story, the rest of them should. It seems that our lives have changed. There is one great change, however, changed myself. In spite of